So I have read a lot of articles about benefits of intermittent fasting, and also there are some problems in intermittent fasting. Like, what you can tell about that?
First of all, intermittent fasting means you are doing fasting on break. Okay, you eat, you stop, you eat. Intermittent means that's what the word meaning of intermittent is. Second thing is there are different types of intermittent fasting. Whether you're doing 24 hours fasting, which means for 24 hours you won't eat anything, and after that you will resume your eating process. Then it's time-based fasting, intermittent fasting. You fast for 12 hours, 16 hours, 14 hours, 16, 18, like that you go on. Okay. Then is alternative intermittent fasting. Like on one day you eat your normal diet, on second day you don't eat anything. Then on the third day you, so alternatively you are consuming and stopping your consumption of food. Okay, so there are different types of fasting. And for intermittent fasting, what a person should do is, if they are feeling giddiness or weakness, they can reduce the time. They can increase the window of consumption of food and reduce the fasting time initially. Actually, what is clinically and evidently told, the 12-hour fast is must, because that is the time when actual results can be seen. But initially, you can start with a lesser time and then gradually increase. Then it won't be an issue. That should be seen. That should be taken care of.
Yeah, Ashwatika, what's your take?
So yes, when you go with intermittent fasting, one thing which also matters, adding on to Dr. Millon, one thing which also matters is that what you eat in the breaks. Some people, to each and every individual, again, that differs. For what purpose you're fasting is all taken into consideration, and we frame that diet properly. So when you frame that, you should take into consideration what are all their takes on fasting, like how they feel, or how that food feels for their body, like how their body reacts to that food. All these things are taken into consideration, and then their diet is planned. When it is planned this way, most of these symptoms would be like put down. You'll not have such symptoms and all. You can fast in a peaceful manner. So this is why we again and again stress getting experts' guidance. Go with somebody's guidance.